Hey, Alex with GME Supply. Tool tethers prevent dropped objects. We've covered others in the past, and you can click down in the description to see all of those videos. But for this video, we are putting them to the test. To carry out this drop test, we'll use a consistent setup. First, we have an anchor strap basketed around a strong beam. Then a carabiner connected to a load cell. For this, we're using the Rock Exotica Enforcer. Then our tool tether. And for our dropped object, we've got a Klein bullpen with an ergodyne tail. First, to get a baseline, we'll use a static sling. While this will prevent a drop, it's not ideal. As we drop this object, you can see it's pretty jarring, and the forces max out at right about 98 pounds. That might not seem like a lot, but if it catches you off guard, it may be enough to knock you off balance and make you fall, or possibly jolt you enough to drop an expensive piece of equipment. Another thing to note on this test is that we're only dropping it from the height of the anchor. When you're actually working, you may have the tool anchored to your waist belt and be working even higher, so forces may be even more than this. Next, we'll use a tool tether from DBI Sala. This does have some stretch and shock absorption built into it, and this one maxes out at 70 pounds. The stretch of the lanyard slows the tool down gradually to reduce the forces placed on the worker. And keep in mind that this bullpen only weighs about 3 pounds. So if you're using a bigger mallet or drill or something like that, forces would be much higher. Finally, let's test the new squid lanyards from Ergodyne. If you haven't heard of these, click right there to check out the video we just shot. It covers the new line from Ergodyne. And wow, only 38 pounds, so an even greater reduction from this one. So there you have it, a drop on a static sling produced almost 100 pounds of force on your body, while a good tool lanyard was nearly a third of that. As we've talked about before, tool lanyards not only stop drops, but also prevent potential injury, damage to expensive equipment or tools, and lost productivity. If you drop it off the tower, you gotta climb all the way back down and climb back up to get back to work. Head over to GMESupply.com to see all tool tethering options, including connectors, anchors, and bolt bags with connection points. Get more videos like this as soon as we post them by subscribing to our YouTube channel. You can click the link right there. Also, like us on Facebook and follow us at GME Supply on Instagram and Twitter.